Hi, I'm Vikram Godbole, Senior Product Manager, Batteries and Chargers at Bosch eBike Systems. In this video, we will talk about battery recycling. Lithium-ion batteries are wear parts, meaning they lose capacity over time and eventually reach their end of life. If your battery has reached its end of life, for safety reasons, do not repair or refresh your batteries on your own. This should only be done by trained and qualified personnel. Repairing the battery requires opening it, which can lead to loss of watertightness, malfunctioning of the battery management system, and increases the risk of short circuit. For this reason, we recommend recycling your batteries properly. There are many good reasons to recycle the battery. It contributes towards saving resources so that valuable raw materials are returned to the materials cycle. Now let's look at some data. According to GRS, a German battery collection company, an e-bike battery contains around 38% of carbon, nickel, manganese, cobalt, and lithium, of which 88% can be recycled. 36% iron, copper, aluminium, of which 97% can be recycled. 2% electronic components and cables, of which 100% can be recycled. And the rest 23% are separator, electrolyte, and residues, which cannot be recycled. Overall, nearly 71% of the raw materials can be recovered and reused for new products. In addition, the recycling processes are considered environmentally friendly and provide a positive CO2 balance. And this is how you recycle your battery. Hand in your old defective e-bike battery to a specialized dealer. This is usually free of cost. If possible, pack the battery in the original packaging. If you do not have the original transport packaging, make sure to pack your battery properly and securely. After that, the specialist dealer will pack the battery in special barrels for transportation. A free pickup can be requested by the specialist dealer as soon as the collection barrel is filled. Then follows the actual battery recycling, meaning separating and processing of the materials. Eventually, the recovered raw materials are reused in new products, including batteries. For this reason, your e-bike battery does not belong in household waste bins. If you dispose it improperly, your batteries may get mixed with other flammable materials. This can destroy the battery and cause dangerous short circuits. And keep in mind, never touch a severely damaged battery with your bare hands. The electrolyte may leak out and cause skin irritation. We work with partners worldwide for battery collection systems. We cooperate through our regional companies, service partners, or directly in the respective countries. On our website, you can find out more about our efforts on recycling and the collection system in your country.